My extra nosy question to Charlie is, if you could be one mouse celebrity, who would you be?
Colin Farrell. I think he's got a really good acting career, and I think that he's a really cool guy with his style.
Yeah. So not Ariel James Argent then?
Is he a celebrity? My extra nosy question for Lydia is, what's the most embarrassing thing that's ever been in your medicine cabinet?
Ooh. Well, I share it with Mum.
We haven't got a medicine cabinet.
Yeah, we've got a medicine box. It's a lunch box. It's a lunch box of medicine in it. And it's probably the water relief constipation tablets.
So my extra nosy, and I'm extremely nosy, question for Bobbie is, would you have liked to be born a girl?
My answer to that nosy question is,
nosy bitch,
I would like to be a girl for one day, just to, well, for obvious reasons really, to kind of have my hair plaited and have a load of lovely beauty treatments, because I don't do that as a gay man. Wow. My extra nosy question for Debbie is, if she could only take one TOWIE cast member on holiday, and it can't be Lydia, or any of the brides, who would it be?
Well, I don't even have to think about that, do I? Mario Falcone. Obviously. Just to see him in his swimming trunks and just to make sure Lucy doesn't come with us. Because every time she's there, he don't look at me. So I thought maybe if we could get Lucy out of the equation, he might see something attractive in me. Why are you laughing?
That's a brilliant answer.